Hi everybody, this is Tammy, and we are back with the Drifter Challenge. This is House 8, Part 3. And there is Henry Drifter heading off to work. And there is Baby. Baby Iris Star Drifter. And somewhere, asleep on a bench, this is our newest household member. What is her name? That's sad. Emerson Goldberg. She will be the future spouse. She just doesn't know it yet. And I still haven't given her a makeover or anything. I just didn't find the time trying to take care of Henry's needs. I built a bathroom, and that's all we've done. But it's a nice enough bathroom. It'll get us started in our journey towards five bedrooms, two baths. It's a bath. So see, we're part of the way there. And since everybody is snoozing, I'm just gonna fast forward and we'll watch Little Star. Aw, poor girl, she's hungry. I've got some food. If you're well, she might find some food on her own. Let's wait and see if she, how creative she is. Now she's gonna take care of the baby.
Good morning,
I need to buy a fridge, but I don't really
Naya.
want to spend the money. Here, have a burger. You go. You might want to feed the baby too, you know, while you're at it. But, you know, just a thought. It's all right, Emerson. You're doing a good job for someone who didn't expect to be thrown into the position of a mommy like this. Anytime now, baby. Baby. Care for the baby? We lose the baby because of you, Emerson.
Oh,
That's right.
shishy
Oh, that's right.
dog.
Talk to her.
Oh, that.
How about give her a bottle?
Oh, with a
A little
sug.
bottle?
Oh.
A little milk for the baby?
Angel.
Some milk for the
Joey.
baby? There we go.
Oh.
Oh,
You mala.
how sweet. If it wasn't for the trucker's cap, it would be a touching, touching
You
moment.
mala. Oh, lerp.
Yes, it would. So, where are you headed off to? Back over to the park to sleep? Yep, she's going back to sleep on a bench when there's a perfectly good bed right here. Oh, same logic. At least she's taking care of herself. So the girls are all asleep. Henry's at work and getting a phone call from his mom wanting to join the club. Well, yeah, no, Mom, we kicked you out. Well, you dropped yourself out for a reason. And I have not had time to send him collecting, so we haven't collected anything, which is why we're a little bit strapped for cash. Because we haven't had time to go collect anything for taking care of his needs, trying to get him to write, and taking care of the baby. I know your chance. I know your chance. I know your chance. Come over here and play something.
Yes, and Lord.
I think
Boom, boom.
Emerson has the baby. It's almost Iris's birthday. It's almost Iris's birthday, so and Iris will probably be a social butterfly. The two. How did you do at work anyway? Eh. You did okay. Did well too well, that's how you did. The two childhood careers that I have the hardest time with are WizKid and Social Butterfly. Social Butterfly is hands down the one I have the most problems with just because of all the socialization. It just takes a while. And WizKid, just because you have to do the whole reading with the child thing. But so those are the two that I plan on giving to the first two kids. So Iris will probably be a social butterfly. And I will roll for her traits regardless and then give her social butterfly. And then the second child will probably be a whiz kid. Yeah, Dad, you can come over if you'd like to. Okay. Why don't you head to the bathroom? Head to the bathroom. I know you're tired. We really, really, really need you to make rounds. And we really, really need to buy a We need to buy a fridge and a bed and a room. Oh, we need so many things. And we have to keep hold of that $1,000 really, really hard. Dad said he was coming over, but if he's over, I don't know where he's at. There he is. Hey, Dad, you want to meet your granddaughter? You in a mood? Okay.
To know that.
Shambo, Tarbe, Shabate.
Dag, dag.
So, so.
Bob Dream proposes crazy scheme. You want to do that? When you go to work again, 12 hours. Oh my lord. Well, you may not get a book in by then because I just don't know how we're going to find time to do that. Well, we really need you to make the round, and we really need you to take a nap. Dad, please don't be yourself.
Fazoon tibba, yalig, doba doba.
See if you can get him to scoot over. Okay, then come over here now. Come on, Marcus, you know how to take care of babies. You did a good job taking care of babies. There you go, Grandpa. There you go. Bye, Dad. Thanks for stopping by. What, Emerson? You can sleep in the bed if you want to, Emerson. One of us can always sleep in the chair. Okay, why don't you change the diaper and give her a bottle and then give her a cuddle. You can do this. She's your daughter. You're gonna have to learn how to do this. Okay, let's water everything. And let's switch over here to this one because I gotta figure out what I'm gonna do with all them points anyway. I've got a good amount of points. I need to get him the, And let's evolve. Dadgum snapdragons. Are y'all not ready yet? What's Emerson up to? Well, she took us up on our offer and she headed to bed.
Oh, Gurgadon and Blippa. Oh.
It's okay.
Arfanaya. Oh. Naya Vuva.
Okay. Why don't you go ahead and harvest all of these? Because that's something, anyway. We still need to make a round. How am I going to find time for this? 7 hours. You've got to be at work in 7 hours. How long would it take us to do the rounds, or at least hit the high points? I know, baby. I know. Come over here and grab this mineral. We'll just hit the high points. You can run through the high points for me, right? Crap on a cracker. I have not been breeding the freaking frogs. There's one right there. The one right there. Cannot believe I keep forgetting that. I'm just out of practice. I've had the last few houses haven't needed frogs as much. And I have just literally gotten out of practice with breeding the frogs. And I've got to get back into practice because he needs all the money he can get his hands on right now. Because he's going to be adopting another kid before you know it. And then run back over here. You can do it. You can do it. Oh, baby. Don't be so sad. And you're bored. And you're bored.
Hey.
You're not digging for treasure. Come on, sweetie. We'll just get these couple of things and then we'll head home. I won't even look anymore. I'll just let you fast forward. Come on, sweet. We'll get some sleep. Some citrine for 25. Some quartz for 30. A few roses. A few snapdragons. A bunch of strawberries. I think I need those. Don't I need those? Oh, and look, there's a freaking thing that's ready to evolve. He's gonna shoot me. Taskmaster is at it again. He is going to work with absolutely no energy. Come on, sweetie. You can do it. A ruby for 30.
Oh, skip a rock.
Philip. It's okay. Just, oh, okay, you opened it up. Let's see. We have a sim hand for... I'm not doing good with the fossils. Let's breed another frog. How much... Where are we at? Okay. We've got 2,900, which gives us 1,900 to play with. For 1,900, what can... What kind of... We need a... What do we need most? We need... Well, that would be really nice, but we can't afford that. We're gonna have to settle. We need a fridge. Then I know she can keep herself alive if we have a fridge. 5 and 5, 4 and 4. Nope, we're gonna stick with the $600 one. And that leaves us about $1,200. $1,300, we could get this one. Oh crap, I forgot to pay your bills though, because you got bills a minute ago. Crap. Come pay your bills of $211. Now it only leaves me $1,000, so I can't get that frog. Can't get that bed. I just can't get it. Here, go over here and go to sleep. What could I get for $1,000? I can get that one for $1,000. Get 4, 2, and 2, or I can get 5, 2, and 2. Forget that. Here, come sleep over here. Go to sleep for like 2 seconds. Did you have to do that? Oh, come on, Henry. I bought you a bed. And you have to make it to work because we're below $1,000. I bought you a fridge. Look, Emerson, I bought a fridge. Thank you for taking care of the baby. You are such a good mommy. Whether you know you are one or not. Just feed her. Give her a bottle. Give her a bottle. Come on, sweets. Oh, there you go. There you go. Nice bottle for the baby. Oh my gosh, he's so tired. He is absolutely so tired. But look, she has food, so you know. No, it's not burger and fries, but it'll have to do. That's a little bigger than it has to be. Oh, sweet, you gotta get up and go to work. It's okay. It's okay. We won't. Yeah, we're not going to do good today. Where are you headed, Emerson? Well, we got our royalties in. That's good. I forgot all about the royalties. Oh, you're going to play some chess? Okay. He is tense. I'm going to make him even more tense. He's going to hate my guts. And he's going to come home and pass out. And they don't even have a romantic relationship, so technically, Oh, it'll be okay. It will be okay. The chance is going away. He can't help, he's exhausted. Uh-oh. Emerson! Emerson! Emerson, please! Please, 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 please! Emerson! Emerson, I really need you to come home! They take my baby away, I'm gonna murderize you! Oh, Iris, I'm so sorry. I'm so very, very sorry. But I'm not allowed to control her. And she's off eating a hot dog somewhere. Emerson, did you just cook that hot dog? I hope you didn't just cook that hot dog. Not like we got money to just toss around cooking hot dogs. But if you did cook the hot dog, put that in your inventory. Now come home. Oh crap, I just controlled her. Y'all pretend y'all didn't see that. I'm sorry, that was my bad. My bad. I'll be good now. I'll just sit here and watch the crying baby. Oh. Oh, Iris, I'm so sorry. Daddy's gonna be home soon. Daddy is going to be home soon. Daddy is gonna be home at 5 in an hour. Daddy's gonna be home in an hour and then he's gonna pass out and not be able to do any. Oh. Oh. The house is going to hell in a handbasket. Can you make it over here and change the baby's dirty diaper? And give her a bottle. Give her a bottle. Oh, freak, it's her birthday. It's her birthday.
Yes, miss.
Age her up, baby. Age her up. Oh, I gotta roll. Am I prepared for that? Absolutely not. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Where is my random generator page? There. Child, check. Randomize, check. And she is evil. Well, I did not expect that. Someone with such a sweet little name. So she is an evil. Well, she rolled rambunctious scamp, but she's gonna be a social butterfly. Oh my goodness, she don't look it. She looks like an angel. That just shows that looks are deceiving. Would you look at this child? She has the face of an angel. The face of an angel. And she's evil. Well, okay. Okay. I don't know what else to say about that. All right. She's going to bed. And you are exhausted. Why don't you come over here and go to bed? Well, you need to water your plants. Do you have enough energy to water your plants to keep them from dying? I'm just gonna sell this crib real quick. For the money, of course. At least we don't have to get another adopted child right this instant. Because we don't have a whole lot of walls in our home and. Oi. Oh. Frog. Breed frog. It's all going to hell in a handbasket. Okay. Okay, so you don't have to go to work tomorrow. Why don't you come here and go to sleep? Just come here and go to sleep. Okay. And Emerson, where are you at? You're right here. Oh, there's mom and Emerson, are you gonna go back to the lot anytime soon? Oh, there's one of our cousins. I don't know which kid she belongs to, but that's either Gabriella's or Gretchen's daughter. I don't know which. Let's see. It should be Gabrielle's daughter. No. Yeah. I think. I don't know. All right, Emerson, are you through playing? You wanna go back to the lot? You can come over if you want, Mom. I really don't care. I'm too busy being asleep to care. Oh, there she is. Mom's here. Come meet your evil granddaughter. How are you looking now? Did you get any energy up? Somebody wanna... There you go, Grace. Talk to your granddaughter.
Grebo for bed. No she, no she. Baba, car. Moomba, yalido. Wacha.
Chavi. Blob. Asta.
Oh.
Zimoy. Spanolano.
Spobani. Gownim. Clevitate. Rinia. Flazzle. Vilpa.
It's not often that your drifters get to meet grandkids and talk to them and everything.
Parasa. Yalzif Boyki.
Sylvie!
Sheesh!
Ah! Lost control!
Absoom.
Oh, that's right. Social. I get to control her! Ah! I forgot! I absolutely, positively forgot. She has to have five new Sims. She's level 5 social. Make a BFF. Become friends with 3 other children, becomes friends with 2 adults, achieve level 10 social skill. Okay. And I can control her. Oh my gosh, I forgot.
Flurbus.
Too used to, you know, not being able to. Why don't you go grab some yogurt?
Turinga.
And then you can come back and talk to her.
Nyula. Oh,
did we do 2 gets to know? They don't like it when you do a bunch of them. These about candy. Heartfelt compliments. Brighten day.
Samzo.
Do an impression.
Parasa.
Right and day. Talk about school, which you've never been to. Enthuse about your meal. Talk about elephants.
Vadish.
We're gonna avoid calling her names because, you know, that just beg for toys. I'm fine with that too. Discuss interests. Talk about favorite animal. Ask about day. Talk about toys. Grace, your granddaughter wants to talk for you.
Apne.
You're doing good, Grace. Pay attention. Your evil grandchild wants to talk to you. She's threatening to put spiders in your bed. She's got a little bit of an evil streak, so don't think she won't.
Bimbi. Weeza Benuba.
Yes.
Sour.
Yasinarp. Yambala. Rolshpa.
Heartfelt compliments.
Unyab.
Jenna Ixa.
Quote a cartoon character.
Una. Oh, Impa.
Oh, Kimba.
Do an impression.
Tamala Rimple.
Inside joke.
Pain. Chub.
Talk about toys. I gotta meet all these Sims. That's okay, we can do that tomorrow. Make a silly face. Brighten day.
Sheena Wool Larby.
Talk about favorite animal. Talk about elephants.
Sylvie. Shisha Maku.
Gaffa.
She is leveling right up.
Bimbi.
Weeza.
Now, does she have? She doesn't have to go to school today. She does have to go to school tomorrow. Dadgum. All right, you're gonna have to eat your dinner, sweetie. We're not gonna be able to talk to Grandma no more. You gotta actually eat some of that food. Shovel it on in, cause you got to go to bed. Bye, Grandma. Grandma Grace. Well, aren't you just the littlest angel? Yes, I am. I am an angel on the outside and a devil on the inside. It'll be fine. Hey, Emerson. Emerson, please don't do that. Oh. What's wrong? If you hadn't stood out near the street all day. No, you come on and go to sleep. Don't be embarrassed. Go to sleep. You, on the other hand, need to get up. Cook? No, we can't. We don't even have any counters. Have a quick meal. Grab some yogurt. Grab some yogurt.
Galpa, Longi, Shalbo, Bembi.
See if we can't get
one genie, Hanra.
Why don't you complain about your problems?
Ruben Havoy, so what a new loy. Kenda Sumf, Narbo.
Tell a joke about monkeys.
Bob's a name, Mabisa. Shibu.
Express admiration.
Kabla. Kabla Charbe.
Compliment appearance.
Malig, Mubna.
Charbe Daza, Doba.
Oh, Vadish.
Ask if single. You have a very good friendship. I know you're not in the mood. She's probably not in the mood either. That doesn't mean we can't start this thing. We'll just try a little flirt. Oh, she doesn't want a little flirt right now. That's okay. We'll come back to it. Take a steamy shower. No, we don't need a steamy shower. That's the last thing you need. Take a thoughtful shower. It's okay, Emerson. These things happen. Little girls walk into bathrooms when we're on the toilet. It just happens.
Garzabula.
Yeah, you need a shower, so get in the shower. And you need fun, but I can't, I'm trying to work on that, but the two of you just aren't cooperating. Is she going to bed? She's going to bed. Boy, she's going to bed. Okay, we're going to end this episode here. It's might be a little shorter than I usually go, but it's a good time. I'm going to get him and try to get him to go do rounds, but that may or may not work out well. And then I'm going to give everybody a makeover. And I will join you back here soon. So thanks for watching, and you have a good night. Bye now.